why don't I not have this guy's weakness? Like, is it just so happens that this guy's weakness is someone, is the guy who I haven't defeated yet?
Okay, hold on, wait, I gotta put this on. I gotta put the bean cutter on. This has to be your weakness. If not, I'm gonna be like really sad. What the fuck? Ah! Come on. No, fuck. Okay, that's it. No one has a fucking weakness in this game. God damn it. Alright, screw this. I'm gonna get him last, because then I know I will have his weakness at that point. But this is insane! How do I not have anyone's weakness? I'm gonna turn back to the fucking game. God damn it. I've never been...
It's insane. It's insane how this is happening. I'm just not that good at this game, I guess. I'm just trying too hard to fucking find everyone's weakness than rather just kill the bastards. Whatever. I'll change that right now. Oh wait, damn it. Wrong attack. I was anticipating a certain attack, but whatever. Yep, that's the attack I was anticipating. That attack right there. Alright, just wait for you to attack, and now I'll come up there. Okay, what the fuck? You can't destroy those either, which really sucks. I can't see. Someone turned the lights on. Jerks. Who's not paying the electric bills? Alright. Apparently everyone's not paying the electric bills, because there's a bunch of people over here who should clearly be paying the electric bills. They got money to blow. Apparently not the electric bill. What is with these freaking peacock things? What the fuck? They're just really gonna hit me. I can't, like, freaking determine all their movements. Oh, I almost jumped into that. If I, you know, speed jumped into it. Or speed jump. What is this called? It's the boost jump. That's right, boost jump. Because boosting. Boost. See, boost. Oh, great, mini boss time. Kill you quickly. Okay, hold on. Maybe I have your specific weakness. Fuck. No? Alright. Do mini bosses even have weaknesses? As far as I know, no, they don't. Fuck me! Why do these things exist? I just want to kill you with this. Whatever kills you faster is whatever kills you faster. Come on. Come on. Ah! Why does everything kill me so quickly? No, get off. Get off. No. Come on. No, stop it. There we go. You're dead. Nice. Lovely. Drop something good for me to grab. That's not... I said good. I meant health, not freaking weapon-y tank shit. Whatever, not weapon-y tank, weapon tank shit. Oh, what the fuck? What are you doing? Oh, really? Really? He like slides off the freaking thing. No. I'm just gonna walk off the screen, walk back. Really? That's not how it really works. All right, now we walk back. All right, good. Oop. Come on. Okay, can I kill you? Oh, shit! He's back with the vengeance! What the fuck? No, he really is back with the vengeance. Like, what the hell? Oh, shit. Okay, how am I supposed to do this without any health? Can I land on top of it? No, why did I even think that was possible? Well, I have, like, one life left now, which is I have to get through all of this and freaking kill the guy with this last life. This is gonna be wonderful. Come on, stop going crazy, man. You're just dying. Nope, stop it. Come on. Fuck, I jumped into that. Alright, so, like, how am I supposed to do this? Okay, that worked out pretty well, I have to say. So, whatever, I'm fine. Stop running into me. Nope, okay, I can't crouch. I just remembered that. The game does not have crouching. Come on. No. No, shit. Hey, look at that! Like, what the fuck? Why? Why do they need to do that? I fail to see the reason as to why they do that. Whatever. At least he fell. Because before he didn't fall, he just kind of stood there. No, fuck! Why do these things blow up like that? I don't care if they're grenades. Stop it! You shouldn't blow up. Fuck! I didn't mean to jump off that. I'm just finding all reasons to yell at this game. And it's all because of my stupidity. More or less. Wait, I can shoot you through this? What? What kind of sorcery is this? No, don't touch me, don't touch me! Okay, let's keep moving forward then. I'm gonna beat you up! Okay, no! Oh, good.
Get this charge shot up so I can do it again. This is whoever the hell runs it. Do I run into? Ow, what the fuck? Really? I gotta like freaking like shoot forward to make sure I don't get hit by one of those things? Oh, wow. Maybe I do have to keep doing that. Gotcha! Jerk! Come on. Fuck! 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 Oh god. Oh god. Oh no! Ow, no! Come on! This is bullshit right here! Animal cruelty! I'm not an animal, but still. I'm a robot. I'm a Reploid. Maverick Hunter. I forget what I am. I'll be a Maverick Hunter. That's right. Still, what the fuck, man? Alright, so who we got here? We got you, Mr. Mocap Dude. Alright, this is gonna hurt a lot. Okay, let's just try this out first. Come on. I don't care. This isn't your weakness. It's gonna kill you. Come on. Fuck! What the fuck? Alright, come on. Alright, this one of these is gonna hurt you. A lot. And you're gonna be pissed. And then, no! Okay, where's the E-Tank? Alright, good. Alright, let's try out the ice then, because that's all I have left. Oh my goodness, that's it! No, that's it! Come on, freeze! Yes! I found a weakness! Why is his ice? Isn't ice someone else's weakness? Is ice just a general weakness to everyone? I'm pretty sure ice was like two other Robot Masters' weaknesses. I don't care, I found a weakness. That means that basically, if this isn't the guy's weakness, then he's got no weakness, which makes no sense. Yes, electric spark. Nice, lovely, let's do this. Nice, lovely, save the game. I want infinite lives. Please give me them, infinite lives. And I need to get... I have so many hearts to get. I have to get, like, everything still, but... I'm pretty sure I can beat the game without... Well, actually, I don't think I can beat the game without the armor, but hopefully I can get far. Then again, I do need to remember every single boss's weakness, because I do need to go through a whole thing with all the bosses, the boss run, because I hate that, but you have to do it in this game. I also love, like, most of the level for Armadillo is just this. This is, like, the whole fucking level, basically. Die. I also love how these bats are one-hits. There's so many of them, but they're all one-hits, and they still hit me. What the fuck? I'm hitting you! Come on! No, don't touch me! Oh, I can shoot three of these freaking things at a time. Stupid. Move! Nope, not catching me. Damn it, I didn't jump. That was stupid of me. What the fuck, I jumped that time! Alright, come on, hurry up! Come on, get up there, get up there! Alright, good. Nope, move, I gotta... I didn't sprint, are you kidding me? This is wonderful. How many lives do I have left? Like, zero now? Yeah, zero. Perfect! How many more? Okay, I just need to get the sub-tank up high enough so that way I don't have to worry about it. Look at that. Look at the fuck! Why'd I go this way? No, die! Why aren't you really, like, the hitbox, come on! The hitboxes are great in this game, but still. I just got pissed off because I missed every single shot. There's no reason to get pissed off at the hitboxes in this game. Come on, down we go. Alright. Can I kill you? No, I cannot. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? One hit! Spikes are deadly in this game. Like, just period. You can't touch a spike. No matter what, you can't touch a spike. Ugh. This is annoying. It really is annoying. Yeah, it's overwrite the file. Why is it... Stop asking me things! I just want to play this game. I just want to beat this fucking last Robot Master. I just want to beat him. I don't care what I beat him with. I just want to beat him. Because he's the last Robot Master. And then I can fucking finally beat this game after, you know, probably another recording session, because this one's going to be ending soon. Damn it! I just ran into that. Weird thing is, I don't need to be on this thing at all. I don't. Like, it's just, I'm just on it because it makes me go through things quicker. Because I can just completely skip over that, or like, you know, jump off and then keep running forward. There's no point in that though. It just makes things go by faster. I don't have to kill anything. Unless I needed to stock E-Tanks and such, but I don't really need to stock tanks because I don't have one. Which I really wish I knew what the other ones were, but I don't.
Otherwise, I would totally be going after them. Come on, hurry up. Come on. I wonder, actually. I'm gonna test something out as soon as I get past this part. Okay, come on, come on. Really? Can you fucking... I'll die. Alright, let's see. I think he falls down there. Yep, he does. Okay. I just want to try something out real quick. Because we just came from this area, but I feel like there's something over here. Yes, there is. Holy crap. I was right. Nice. I got another E-tank, which is perfect. So I need the weapon tanks now. So, looks like I'm working my way... Oh, shit. Working my way towards the weapon tanks now. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Alright, let's check what... Actually, I gotta check what this new ability is. Where is it? This is it. Let's try that out. Okay, I don't know what it does. Oh! If it touches the ground, it disperses. Pretty cool. I'm assuming that this is Armadillo's the weakness then, because it has to be. There's, like, nothing else it could be. Come on, I need a good... Where's the fire at? There it is. Where's the fire at? I really just said that. No, stop it. Stop it. No, cut it out, guys. Come on. I'm trying to do something for my Let's Play. Where am I going? Where's... Okay, there it is. I need this out specifically or else I might get killed. Oh, shit. Ah! Get off me. Alright, is that thing full? No, it's not even getting fulled yet, because I haven't had full health. Ow! Where is this? Gonna fuck your shit up, bitch! Let's go! Onward! You're in my way! Alright, okay, good. I ain't crash into anything. Or, by crash mean I didn't die. Come on, drop something good. Or not. Whatever. You know, I'll live. I swear. Did I just get an extra life? I feel like I just got an extra life. I got something. I don't know what I'm getting. Oh, God. Okay. What is up here? Anything else? No. Okay. I mean, I guess that's cool. I mean, I guess. Jerks. I thought there was something up there, but I guess not. I guess I already got what was up there. Huh. Whatever. Okay. Can I switch to, like, the freaking one? There it is. Okay, good. This is gonna be the freaking weakness. This has gotta be it. I can feel it. Okay. It's gotta hit you first. Alright, that's right. It's gotta... Okay, come on. There we go! Alright, good. Let me waste this E-tank, then. Oh, wow, your armor's off, dude! Alright. That's awesome! Cool! Yep. Nope! Ah, what the fuck? His armor's off, but he can still do that fucking attack! So, with the armor off, that means he's weak to everything. Awesome! Alright, so I gotta get the attack out again, gotta hit him with it right off the bat, or as soon as off the bat as I can. Because he takes a lot, he dishes out a lot of health. Or dishes out a lot of damage health. Blah. Come on. Wow. Great. I can't even fucking dodge. What the fuck? Stop rolling into the... Okay, now we have to switch to Cyclone. Let's see how much damage this does. Come on. Oh! What the... Come on, that's bullshit! Why does he still have that attack if I fucking get rid of the armor? There's no need. If he has no armor, how could he still do that? Because that's what I thought the armor was supposed to protect them from all that shit. And it sucks because this just gets rid of the armor. It doesn't fucking do anything else besides the armor loss. Alright, good. Okay, now we swap to the ice. I think the ice, like, fucking is just the go-to. Ah! No! Shit! Stop it! Come on! Come on. What the fuck, really? Come on. Nope. Not touching me. Come on. No. Stop it. You're not touching me. No. Okay, hold on. I gotta take this E-tank quickly. Alrighty then. Nope. Come on. Yes. Oh, I can hit him when he's doing that. That's a one-up. Okay, this is working out pretty well then. Oh, shit! Okay, it was working out pretty well, so I said something. Nope! Don't touch me! Nope, stop it! No! Nope! Damn it! Okay, can't get it! I run into that! Are you fucking kidding me?! That is bullshit! Alright, that's gonna end it for here. That's fucking bullcrap right there. I get right into him. Alright, so next time we come back, we're gonna go ahead and fucking beat that son of a bitch. And probably, once I'm done with this, I might start X2 and maybe just keep going down the line. I'm not so sure. I'll figure it out as I go. Whatever. Remember to subscribe for more Mega Man X. Remember to follow me on Twitter for fucking updates and such. And if you have been, thanks for watching.